I remember panicking, looking out my window, and seeing a security guard tapping on my window saying, ma'am, sir, we need to see the receipt for all that. I remember looking at her saying, did you actually buy it or not? She looked at me with wide eyes open saying, no, I kind of just got it for you because I like you. Bruh, this girl literally stole like $200 worth of items, putting it in her big hoodie and stealing for me. Of course, that didn't look good for me because I was like in the car with her. But I remember basically the mall security guard took us down and basically kind of mall arrested us and waited for our parents to come by. When our parents got there, basically she had to explain and I had to explain the whole story. And let's just say I was not allowed to go to the mall for a week because I was technically banned from the mall for a week, when in reality I got another haircut and I went the next day and they never noticed me since. Fall for more embarrassing stories.